I did it again.
I bought Elle's drink again.
Didn't you do that yesterday as well?
Yes, Isaac. Yes, I did.
Excuse me.
You're excused.
No. Do you have anything going on with anyone? I thought maybe you and Tao.
No.
Well, I always thought you two would be good together.
Wait, there's a boy?
There is a boy.
Not gonna happen.
We're not dating.
Elle is literally the worst person to have a crush on.
Elle is literally the most amazing person in the world.
Sometimes I think he might like me back, but other times it's probably just Tao being weird.
You have to fight to stay by her side.
I like Elle.
She's so cool and interesting and beautiful.
We kissed.
No way.
Are you giving Charlie relationship advice?
Right.
Maybe being weird is how he expresses his romantic feelings.
We promise that, like, no matter what happens, we'll always prioritize our friendship. No matter what changes, we always, always put our friendship first.
I don't think I really understand anything about, but it's nice to look at.
You don't always need to understand it to enjoy it.
I guess that's true of real life as well.
I guess I wanted to capture a place that holds a lot of happy memories, even in the darker times.
You don't have to understand your feelings completely to know that you like something.
Somewhere I always felt safe.